going live, you could easily assume that nothing happened and they were mirrored the entire time. But
yeah, rather than there was a very strong rush that killed a hatcher.
And really, this is the only matchup that truly operates like that, where a lot of stuff can happen and it ends up completely bouncing out as if it never happened at all.
Yeah. Kind of wild to see it like that. Wow.
What am I
even watching?
That was so close.
Another Yakky Sax moment right there.
Okay, gets the cancel.
Nice.
Very well done.
Yeah, good moves by Bjolt to be able to.